Two more Indiana residents have died from severe lung injuries linked to vaping. That now brings the total to 3 since early September. Yesterday, the CDC reported the number of cases in the U.S. has reached almost 1,300 in 49 states. At least 26 people have died. Most who got sick said they used products containing THC, that's the marijuana ingredient that causes a high. Others said they vaped only nicotine. The CDC is advising Americans to refrain from using any vaping product.